See him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years. After the plaza, we'll take his place.
See that? Security they've got. And those shacks, which are locked and powered down. I need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work. Webs won't reach. Feeling good. Well, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Toys. Finn, you here? Winning the science fair, getting to show off our converter here. We were so proud. Further inside. Ben, come on. We need to finish this. You and me. She's got to be with our project. Down that hall.
While we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world. Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door?
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work. They won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? Change of shape? Look at you,
breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be.
One. That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good?
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh, from multiple entry points.
Hmm. Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
Oh, I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
space model proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars, our closest neighbor in the solar system.
This is like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art. Not gonna help us get past that door. We should look around for an energy display.
Look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
We gotta try again. Doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello. You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in this special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it, too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Oh,
my favorite museum! To Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Jenki, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Matt, Roxxon and Underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it to with about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Where are you? Jenki! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. We're gonna destroy this park!
Oh,
cannot afford to end the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
We're with Gloria, little kid. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down so I secure the street. Building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head towards gunfire.
Miles, can you hear me?
Genki, I'm headed east. Where are you?
Hiding in Teo's bodega. It's just really bad. You gotta get to...
They're in Teo's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe. Roofs are clear, but not the streets. Yeah. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you. She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
I can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing?
Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it!
Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the number!
I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I need on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Roxxon with what we know about Nuform!
It won't work! No one cares!
Now's my chance! She's stuck!
Keep dodging! See if it helps!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building explodes. Hell, we'll be fine if all of them explode. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Stop being victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him! Not like this! Jay, fire! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want to. Don't say his name! I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this. You wanted the truth? Here it is. Rick would have hated that you turned into the Tinkerer. Shut up! Rick, too! Help! I gave you every chance to leave! Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
I'm Spider-Man.
Death Wheel! Okay! Quick, moving! Need to dodge those!
Convinced I had a family again!
You do?
shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. It much longer. What are you?
Safe, all of us.
so young.
Hey, get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Yeah,
I will,
we know who you are.
I will own you. Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is
this is where
great.
We come from.
Looking good, Haley.
City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from. Yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like,
see you around.
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Fresh. I step out the steps, I'm wall running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section, only big bangers on the set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast, then I shine like a new necklace. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something. Man, they couldn't see it, man, just had the picture develop. I gotta, yeah, flies, a whip with propellers. All of these villains are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless, swing through the window, what a hatred. I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I shut it to work, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love, but let me tell you something. Drip on a rooftop. Gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go dark. You know the swag, they fill up the shoes. I kill them, while meanwhile I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, a clip full of heroes. She made me moonwalk on the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip up the building. Yeah.
Citywide uprising of the group known as the Underground. While the Roxxon Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits, newly elected City Councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the...
Vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could...
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
We'll be right back. So I keep hearing irrational raves from hormonally unbalanced youth Jared's age. Wait, you're how old? Good heavens, man, get a real job. About this friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app. They claim this young Spider-Man can do anything. Well, I just use said app to place an order of saganaki from my favorite Greek restaurant in Astoria, specifying I wanted it delivered fresh and in the traditional Greek manner, set ablaze in front of me. We shall see if our boastful boy Spider-Man can fulfill this.
Here you go, Mr. Jameson. Gotta go.
Jared, call 911. Spider-Man's broken in and is killing us with fire. I'll be darned if this isn't delicious. Go to commercial, Jared. I got some feasting to do. Oh, no, you should have ordered your own. This is mine. Mine, Jared. Out.
Bye, Finn.
Hey, Ma. You busy?
Not too busy. What's going on?
I just left Trinity Church. I was thinking about Finn. And...
Tell me about it.
She saved my life. And yours. Everybody's. But she's the one who put us in danger in the first place. After seeing what happened to Rick... I get why she did it.
People are messy. Take your Uncle Aaron. He's the reason Krieger's in jail, and he helped us get people out of Harlem. But every time I look at him, I think of all the pain he put your dad through.
Yeah.
You don't need to make a judgment on Finn's life, Mijo. Or her death. Just remember who she was, and why you loved her.
You always know what to say.
That's my job. Call me back if you need me. ¿Entiende?
Sí. Te quiero.